Here I am.
I'm overjoyed. Have you got a horse?
No, sir. Where would someone like me get a horse?
Good point. Unless it was a cart horse, I suppose. Well, you'll just have to trot along behind me like a good dog.
But, sir, isn't there a horse I could borrow?
Oh, certainly. Why don't you just have mine? Or, then again, you can just run alongside as befits a peasant. Good luck to you. Let's go! Yeah! Hurry up, blacksmith! Look here, blacksmith. About that business at the alehouse.
Yes, sir.
Anush was right. I should have behaved differently. More, well, gentlemanly. But that doesn't mean you were in the right. You can't throw a lord out of the tavern in his own town. You understand?
Yes. I was just...
What? Speak up! Don't worry, I won't bite your head off.
It's just that when you said those things in the arena, sir, I was, a little upset.
Ah! I'd just like to tease greenhorns a little. And you vexed me too. You were insolent to Captain Bernard and they rewarded you with service. Whenever I do anything reckless, even if it's for my honour, Hanush is on my back about it and I get punished. Like now.
I didn't mean to threaten anyone.
Well, it's all water under the bridge. Let's not spoil our hunt. Let us talk of something else. Is this your first time hunting?
This kind, yes.
I've been hunting since I could walk. If you're not a complete blockhead, you might learn something useful. And if you don't cock it up entirely today, maybe I'll take you again. It's always helpful to have a minion at hand.
As I said, I have hunted before, but it wasn't...
Chasing bunnies with a pitchfork isn't hunting. Observe and learn.
I'll do the best I can, sir.
Listen, I wanted to ask you about Scallets.
I don't know if... that is, sir, I don't know if that's a suitable topic of conversation for the hunt.
We're not hunting yet. I'd like to hear about it at last from someone who was actually there.
The Cumans attacked Scallets and, anyone who didn't flee.
That's what they all say. I want details.
Is it really necessary, sir?
Arguing with the nobility again, eh? It seems you're a bit of a rebel.
No, not at all, sir. It's just that... Well, it's hard for me to talk about.
I see. So I'll have to get you drunk first.
Not sure even that would work.
We'll have to find out, won't we? There's a nice little place just north of here. We'll camp there and you can tell me all about it.
If you wish, sir.
And don't dilly-dally. Let's try and get there before the day's out. We'll make camp here. Bring me wine and bacon from the saddlebag. What are you doing, treading the grapes?
Coming up, sir.
At long last. So, are you enjoying being on the hunt?
I am, although we haven't actually hunted anything yet.
That doesn't matter. Hunting is a diversion. The main thing is to get out of Ratte for a while. Listening to Hanush's lectures all day long would drive anyone mad.
How come Hanush looks after you anyway?
For a start, he doesn't look after me. I'm not an infant blacksmith's boy. Hanush is just managing my property until I'm an adult.
When will that happen?
What are you implying?
Nothing. I didn't mean it like that. I meant that you seem quite adult to me already, sir.
Well, it's hard to say. Before he died, my father appointed a council of nobles to decide the matter. Only they can't be bothered travelling halfway across the country just to assess the claim of some stripling. Under normal circumstances, it wouldn't be necessary. The king would decide on my adulthood. Only...
the king is gone.
Just so.
If I may ask, sir, what does a lord like you do all day?
When I was little, I was awfully bored, I can tell you. There was always some courtier or teacher dogging my footsteps. Now I spend most of my time trying to learn from Sir Hanush. Governing is no joke, at least most of the time. Only last week I had to listen to complaints from my subjects.
But that could be interesting too, couldn't it?
My lord, this yokel here empties his piss pot in my yard.
And sir, that old hag put a spell on my cow. And sir, my old woman is fucking half the village.
Like a flock of sheep bleating all the time. Even study is more interesting.
What are we going to hunt?
Cumans.
What? Cumans? But...
you should see your face. I got you there. We'll see what we can get. But I'd like to bag a boar. One, at least. And a few hares, too, eh? But what about you? Before I couldn't get a word out of you, now your tongue's loosened. So, tell me about Scallets. I heard Sigismund had 100 banners there.
I don't know, sir. I didn't have time to count them. Both of my parents were killed in Scallets, right in front of my eyes. The Cumans slaughtered my friends and neighbours, and it was a miracle I got away. I don't know what else I can add.
I'm sorry about that. But tell me, I heard in the tavern...
what, that Sigismund flew down on a dragon? That the Cumans have horns and hooves? I'm sorry, my lord, but for me, Scallets isn't a tale of adventure to share over a tankard of ale.
All right. I understand. Well, never mind. Anyway, it's too late to go anywhere today. But tomorrow we set off at first light. Got it?
Yes, sir. Sir? Wake up, sir. It's time to go.
What? Are you mad? It's still dark.
I thought we were going to get an early start, sir.
Early means at first light. Light, you dolt. Do you want me to break my neck in the black of night?
Go back to sleep, damn it.
God be with you.
Sir? Wake up, sir. It's time to go.
What?
I thought we were going to get an...
Early!
Good luck to you.
Sir, wake up, sir. It's time to go.
What? Are you mad? It's still dark.
I thought we were going to get an early start, sir.
Early means at first light. Light, you dolt. Do you want me to break my neck in the black of night?
Go back to sleep, damn it.
May the Lord watch over you.
Sir, wake. I thought we were going to get
early.
Take care.
Sir, wake up, sir. It's time to go.
What? Are you mad? It's still dark.
I thought we were going to get an early start, sir.
Early means at first light. Light, you dolt. Do you want me to break my...
God be with you.
Sir, wake up, sir. It's time to go. I thought we were going to get...
Early!
Goodbye. What are you waiting for? Your lord requires you for the hunt.
Oh, really? Such a renowned hunter needs help?
You wouldn't dare mock your betters now, would you?
Oh, heaven forbid, your lordship.
If that's the way you want it, peasant, we'll meet back here at noon. Whoever has the most hares wins. Oh, and if you don't have anything to shoot with, there's a crate in the camp with some old hunting equipment. You can help yourself. After all, there's no sport in trouncing some wretch who hasn't a chance in hell.
By all means, Sir Hans.
Ha! You'll soon be laughing on the other side of your grubby face. And now turn your back for a while. I know a few tried and tested spots in these woods, and I don't want you stealing them.
How did the hunt go for you, sir? I did quite well. Look.
Show me. Not bad, though. Quite good, actually. For a common blacksmith's boy.
Shouldn't there be some reward for the victor?
Jesus, the insolence. A serf asking his lord for coin. But never let it be said I'm a pinch purse. Very well, then.
Your serf humbly thanks you, my lord.
It's getting quite late. I think we've had enough fun for one day.